Stop recording. What's up, guys? Logan Loffman here today, showing you how to make some fresh homemade relish. It's gonna be good. So what you're gonna need is this right here, and this right here.
I'm the director.
That's how you gotta make it. So you gotta take one of these things right here. I don't know what it's called. I think it's called a cucumber. Put it in your mouth, you gotta go.
It's good stuff.
So this is how you make that homemade. So this is how you make this homemade relish. And it's real good. Hey Logan.
Mm-hmm.
People wash their bodies in there.
So do I.
Okay, we're done now.
Why, you messed up.
That's pretty good, fam. It still tastes delicious. Look at that. Relish. Premium quality relish. Don't do that. Don't. Curtis, stop. Stop! I use that.
Lay out. You don't even shower.
Yeah, I do. What?
Oh, I did it first time.
First try. Told you. There we go.
All right.